All right. So, I am currently in Gunnison, Colorado. Amanda and I are here in Crested Butte for vacation, for a week. So today is day three. It is currently Monday and we got here on Saturday, but took those first 2 days to acclimate. So I really wanted to try to get out here and play some disc golf. Tried a couple courses around here. There's a four that I'm going to try while we're here. And this is going to be the first one. It's going to be Gunnison Elementary. There's a couple layouts. I'm not sure which one I'm going to play yet. We're just going to figure it out, play it, see how it goes. And I plan on making a few more videos like this, just with like while being up here, we're going to be filming a bunch and just kind of, we're going to be hiking and whitewater rafting and just going into town and stuff like that. Just a relaxing time. But at the same time, I want to get out here and play and put up some videos. And I haven't really lived up to the expectation yet, trying to learn cameras and computers and stuff like that. So yeah, so I'm excited to get this done. First course that we're gonna play, so look forward to it.
So this is what we're working with. Grass deep head. Papa Luna. First throw of the day, two off the tee. All right, off we go. This is where the second throw went. Not bad, but we're gonna go to the first throw. First throw went right over here. This is gonna set me up nice. Here. There's the basket. Should be a par. We have a Mando on this hole. Gotta go right through those trees right in front right there. Where I ended up, got through the bush, but that's where the basket is. All right, it doesn't look that long in camera. Alright, this hole, see the basket's right down there, so I got a tree right to my right, so I really want to play this, give this a good line. Second throw here. Might have been safe going with a putter on that. Basically. I'm probably gonna throw to the area, lay up a little bit because I don't know where the basket is. So lay up in that area, here we go. Unless it's over the trees, I'm not really sure. We'll find out. Another quick update. Altitude. Shots. Took me a while to get adjusted. See the altitude change? Texas to Colorado is a pretty big difference. Alright, so I found out what the basket is. It's tucked in that little corner over there. You can kind of see it down there. I want to focus. There we go. Yeah, it's tucked in that corner, so didn't exactly. I ended up over here, so we'll go get that disc. Cut off too early. That might be a putt though. on basket. I actually went to basket 8. So now I'm shooting from basket, or now I'm shooting from 8 to the same basket. So we're just gonna keep playing it. That might have been a pretty good throw. I'm not sure. We're gonna find out. Look where this shot ended up. Look at that. So, through the back nine, I'm unfortunately 3 over. So we're about to play, did I say back nine? Through the front nine, 3 over.